Join me and my guest, Roger Wheelock, as we discuss ancient prophecies in the Bible that have come true historically. Let's find out more right now on Wonders Without Number.
Two of the greatest cities that are ever modeled and brought up over and over again in the Old Testament, Babylon and Tyre.
Yes.
Right? They were huge cities. Babylon in 690 BC was the center of the universe. It was 195 square miles, about the size of the city of Chicago.
Wow.
But Cyrus develops this ingenious plan of diverting the Euphrates River long enough so that the riverbed can kind of dry out and his guys during the middle of the night can walk through on the dry riverbed, open up the gates underneath, and then come up through and open up the gates from the inside, and all of his army comes in and completely wipes them out. The funny thing is even up until the early 1800s, most people thought Babylon was just a myth. It was just something found in the Bible.
Because it's completely
it's gone.
Obliterated.
Yeah.
But that's what the Bible said would happen.
Exactly.